Well, statistics is all about learning from data. It involves just dealing with uncertainty and quantifying uncertainty in many, many different fields.
Definitely the field is becoming more and more computational. The ability to try and extract information from huge amounts of data is a very important question.
We get routinely very, very big data sets, massive data sets. So we get big data sets from environmental science, we get big data sets from neuroscience, we get big data sets from genomics.
I think we're very well situated to address those types of questions because the theoretical work that we do in Bayesian statistics allows you to get a good handle of uncertainty.
In the United States, this is one of the few applied Bayesian departments which has thrived. So it is a very exciting group to work with.
The Bayesian paradigm is the best one invented so far for quantifying all different types of uncertainty and information, but the computations don't, as people say, don't scale very well with massive data sets. And so I have a terrific group of grad students right now with whom I'm working on some of these problems.
You have to be kind of passionate and curious about just that empirical process of what can the data tell me. All of us are really focused on applications. So all the statistical methods and all the models that you develop, you always have the application in mind.
We tend to live in the interface between applications and methods and theory.
There is lots of collaborations. Researchers feel attracted to that.
Faculty works in different areas. We have a number of faculty working in applications in biomedical sciences, social sciences, in engineering, climate science.
I develop statistical models to answer scientific questions raised by biologists and medical doctors. And my main application area is cancer research, like cancer genomics and clinical trial design related to cancer drug development.
In my personal case, I work a lot in applications in economics, in econometrics, finance. I also have started working quite a bit in political sciences. It's a broad spectrum of applications.
Climatology is a very interesting field, and I think that the problem of uncertainty in climatology is particularly acute. So the only solution in my mind is that we have to embrace it. Embracing uncertainty essentially strengthens your position because it makes it more honest and more realistic. We have to develop sophisticated tools that allows us to assess it, quantify it, work with it. That's basically the core of my research and the kind of problems that really fascinate me.
The applications that I've been involved in are principally in medicine on the one hand and e-commerce on the other hand. So I'm excited about this moment in history. Bayesian's born 50 years ago. It was very frustrating because we couldn't compute. We knew what the right thing was to do. We could write down the equations, but the computations were too daunting. And so it's exciting to be alive and working in this field at a moment when computation is possible and the frontiers of computation at even larger scales of data are opening out to us. We are now regarded by many people as one of the top two or three Bayesian statistics groups in the world, and I'm very proud of that.